Is the bullet train a Guy Ritchie film? No, Bullet Train is not a Guy Ritchie film. It was directed by David Leitch, known for his work on action-packed movies such as Deadpool 2. The film features a star-studded cast and is recognized for its fast-paced action and unique storyline.